Well, the Mart Panthers punched their ticket to the state quarterfinals last night with the 64-22 win over Grapeland. Mart will now face Muenster, the reigning 2A Division II state champions. So we are in for one heck of a ball game on Thursday night. It is the battle of reigning state champs. Mart won it last year in Division I. They moved to Division II this year with realignment, and everyone is excited for this showdown.